Hi, it's Gary again, the carpenter. I knew as soon as I published the last video that I would have forgotten something, and it's the main one really, and it's these rails here. This rail, I didn't want to rely on glue when you're pulling up, because as you walk upstairs you tend to pull on the rail itself. So this rail, to get it in so it's hitting the wood, I drilled the hole twice as long up that end on that mule than it is this end. So you put the mule in, the rail in, then bring it down so it's hitting the wood itself, and then glue the top one, and then glue this bottom one in just to keep it safe as well, and then fill it. And also on the tops here of these mules, I've used a little hand router and just railed a little round edge on the top there too. And I think that's it at the moment. I'm just prepping up for filling and painting. Cheers. One way to make the wooden plugs is to use the drill bits that you use the holes with. Get a piece of thin material. This is 3 or 4 mil ply. Drill the holes in it. Put a piece of wood behind it so it doesn't break out. Then get a pencil, mark the hole on the side of the wood, and use a coping saw to cut around the hole. That is it. Here it is. 3 coats of matte black paint later, which took hours. It's all done and finished. The copper pipe I've given another going over with some Brasso. The copper rock is cleaned up with a non-abrasive cleaner, and that is about it. The only thing problem I saw, I think, was when the tape was taken off around the pipe, you could just see a bit of filler and white stuck out quite badly. So what I'm going to get is a artist brush and just fill in around those bits with the paint, and then that should disappear. Apart from that, the only other thing is the buttresses on the wall. Right, this is the handrail, 28 mil copper. This is causing a bit of an international incident, because these buttress blocks here, I think they're too big. My wife doesn't. But we've got to imagine that obviously someone's forgot to plaster the wall, so these are just temporary at the moment. They go on after. And it's going to be a white wall, and then it's going to have a beige carpet going down. I still think they're too big.
You want to leave some comments or thumbs up, or you want to subscribe, or you want to ask some questions or anything, then just let us know. And I'll see about doing some more projects around the house. Cheers, thank you.